and Sakhir, where the drivers are down on the grid, going through the last checks with their engineers before we can get underway. If you want to send your rivals a message, then really there's no better way than to breeze qualifying, take pole position, and then claim you didn't have to push all that hard in doing so. Talk about being full of confidence.
There are a lot of variables that can cause a driver to be happy with the car one day to struggling with it the next. Track temperature, excessive tyre wear, or a change of fuel load can all affect the feel of a car. He'll definitely be hoping that when the race gets underway, he's got the same balance as he enjoyed in qualifying.
The Williams team will be quietly confident that they can find a way to get Valtteri Bottas to his first race win today. The car's been performing really well this weekend.
Valtteri really is shaping up to be a star of Formula One for a long time to come. His first race win will be a magical moment when it happens, but will it be today? I think that will be tough.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Let's play. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Chuck Finley with my fourth Formula One 2015 video. Here we are in Bahrain for the Bahrain Grand Prix, and I'll look at my race strategy since we've already seen the top 10. I'm starting on the prime tires as I normally do. They should last between 21 and 22 laps. These are one lap old prime tires, one fast lap old prime tires, so they'll probably wear out a little bit sooner, but my setup on my car is pretty good on tire wear, so it shouldn't wear out too fast. Then I'll stop twice for option tires. I might do that, depends on how the prime tires feel in the race. In China, I went ahead and done two stints on the option tires instead of doing two stints on the prime tires. I liked it, but the option tires kind of wore off a little bit too fast for me, so it just depends on how these tires wear and just how they feel. And you can see they expect this race to take about an hour and a half to finish. It might take a little longer, might take a little less. It's going to be a dry race, thankfully, so shouldn't have to worry about too much about the rain or the time. If it's a dry race, it'll end quickly. If it does rain, which I don't think it will, it shouldn't go run over too long. But anyway, so that's all the pre-race stuff out of the way. See you on the track.
Use that advantage to get past. Right, let's be patient going into turn one. We want to be in a good position for the rest of the race. Good luck.
Thank you.
DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. He's the fastest man on the track at the moment. It should be a few laps at least before you start feeling too many tire issues. They seem in good condition for the time being. Position, front of the pack. That's Lewis behind. The gap is less than a second. P1, P1. You're leading the race. Is looking positive so far. We think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment. Gaining around 0.3 on you each lap. We've just dipped under 80 kilos of fuel. 80 kilos of fuel remaining. Okay, update on the car for you. Tires are looking very nice. Shouldn't have to worry about the wear too much right now. This is good. P1. Lewis is behind you. Less than a second separate you. Your pit window opens in 9 laps time. 48 laps to go. To remain dry for a while. We will update you if the outlook changes. Great job. Excellent work. First place now, P1. Brake hard in the next few corners. Lewis is the next car in front of you. Expect you're going to start feeling the effect of tyre wear around about now. Let us know if it gets too bad. first position, front of the pack. That's Lewis behind. The gap is 2 seconds. 6 laps until your pit window is open. We still have 45 laps to complete. Hamilton's losing a second a lap to you. He's dropping behind. Should remain dry. We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather. Hamilton's losing a second a lap to you. He's dropping behind. Thank you. we're two laps away from the next round of stops, we're going to fit the option tyre. Excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Close. have 60 kilograms of fuel remaining. By the car behind, mix 2 and 3 are available. Release, release. Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Sat in P2. Lewis ahead. Vettel is behind you. Around 20 plus seconds separate you. You have 18 laps till your pit window opens. 36 laps to go. Tire temperatures look optimal. Good job. Second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he doesn't get a chance to overtake. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. The fastest lap of the race so far. Vettel's a second slower than your last lap. Hamilton just ahead. Let's try and get past. past him. Position, front of the pack. Lewis is behind you. The gap is just 1 second. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. 33 laps to go. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Hamilton's losing a second a lap to you. He's dropping behind. Tire condition seems A-OK to us on the wall here. Let us know if you feel them going off too much. there's about a lap's worth of spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to run in mix 3 for long with that much, but do burn it if you need to. You're pulling away by 5/10 a lap. Approximately 50% of our initial fuel load remaining. 50% remaining. Separates you. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. 28 laps to go. Hamilton's losing a second a lap to you. He's dropping behind. as of right now. If the situation changes, we'll let you know. You're pulling out a small gap on Hamilton each lap. You are in first position, front of the pack. Lewis is behind you. 9 seconds separate you. Pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. You have 25 laps to go. Your brakes are at a good operating temperature. Of the tire deg are going to kick in soon. We should be all right for the time being, but you will start to find it a bit more slippery out there. We currently have a 10-second gap to the car behind. Keep pushing. Here's the current fuel level. We have 40 kilos remaining. 40 kilos. You're pulling away by 5/10 a lap. In 3 laps. We're going to fit options on your next stop. 23 laps to go. Options for your next stop. The window opens in 2 laps time. 2 laps. We're now to 40% fuel, 40%. Softer on the brakes, or we might run into problems. Is now open. Tyres are going to hit the cliff pretty soon. It may be prudent to do something about that before we completely destroy them. You're pulling out a small gap on Hamilton each lap. Closes this lap. P1. That's Lewis behind. The gap is around half a minute. The pit window is open. Pit window currently open. 19 laps to go. Okay, remember to pit this lap. Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Okay, at this rate we'll finish with a little extra fuel, so you have some in hand to run a faster engine mode for a bit. tyres are hot, softer into the corners, we need to start cooling them. That's a new fastest lap for the race. Shows the tyres are okay right now. We anticipate good levels of grip for the next few laps at least. Looks like there's about 25% of fuel remaining in the car from our initial fuel load. That's 25% remaining. first position, front of the pack. Lewis is behind you. The gap is 15 seconds plus. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Situation at the moment. We have 20 kilos remaining. That's 20 kilos. last a while yet, so don't worry about them. Since losing a second a lap to you, he's dropping behind. For you on the fuel, our level is now at 10 kilograms, that's 10 kilograms of fuel remaining. into the next couple of corners, the brakes are running too cold. Hamilton's losing a second a lap to you. He's dropping behind. Here's the current fuel situation. We're now at 10% of our initial fuel load. That's 10% fuel remaining. Expecting the tyre grip to start falling off noticeably around now, but this set should be okay for a while longer despite that. Through our entire fuel supply, just 5% left, 5%. Losing a second a lap to you, he's dropping behind. You're leading the pack, P1. That's Lewis behind. Around 30 plus seconds separates you. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Just 3 laps to go now, 3 laps. 5 kilos of fuel in the tank. Just 5 kilos of fuel remain. We have a small amount of extra fuel. He's lapping 3 seconds slower than you. Dry now. We're down to the last kilo or two. We're running on fumes. Awesome driving today. That's 4 race wins in a row.
So a great drive today from Nico Rosberg, and I'm sure the Mercedes garage will be celebrating that win long into the night.
Yes, definitely. It was a brilliant race, and one that you can tell the fans really enjoyed.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.